Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. On screen, Sonia Gandhi, Suzanne Bernert. She's a German actress born on 26 September. She has acted in many films like Ramdhanu the Rainbow, Honeymoon Travels Private Limited, and has been seen in serials like 7 RCR, Kasautii Zindagii. She has also been a part of Chakravartin Ashoka Samrat and serials like Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai. Now she's gaining more fame as she has portrayed Sonia Gandhi in television series 7 RCR and in the Hindi film The Accidental Prime Minister. Let's know more about her. Suzanne is from Detmold in Germany. Her mother Monica and father Michael lived in Lindau, Germany. When she was just 19, this actress did a 3-year acting course in Berlin. She is also a trained ballet dancer and also a lovely dancer. She has also done a course with American producer Susan Batson in Berlin. Suzanne has a lot of experience. In the year 2005, Suzanne came to Mumbai. She is good, though she is a foreigner, but she can really speak good Hindi, Marathi and Bengali. She has also been a part of Bengali and Marathi films and serials. Her appearance in The Accidental Prime Minister as Sonia Gandhi looks remarkable. She has been awarded for Outstanding Contribution to Indian Cinema and Television in Rajasthan International Film Festival 2018. She was also awarded the International Diva of Bollywood at Kama Awards of Gujarat held in 2018. Let's take a look into her personal life. Suzanne Bernert is married to actor Akhil Mishra. She has worked with her husband in the film titled Krum and serial Mera Dil Deewana. She has been a part of many projects, but it seems The Accidental Prime Minister is giving her more fame and will take her ahead. For more Bollywood stories, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.